In this video, we have given that a square root of x by 1 minus x plus a square root of 1 minus x by x is equal to 13 by 6. Then we have to find the value of x. So suppose x by 1 minus x is equal to y. Then this will be a square root of y plus a square root and 1 minus x by x will be 1 by y, that is 13 by 6. And a square root of a by b, it is equal to a square root of a by a square root of b. So a square root of 1 by y, it will be equal to a square root of 1 by a square root of y, that will be 1 by a square root of y. So it is a square root of y plus 1 by a square root of y is equal to 13 by 6. And it is y plus 1 by a square root of y is equal to 13 by 6. And if we cross multiply, then 6 times y plus 1 will be equal to 13 times a square root of y. And 6y plus 6 is equal to 13 times a square root of y. And if we square it both side, then 6y square will be 36y square plus 2 times 6y times 6 will be 72y plus 6 square is 36, that is equal to 13 square will be 169 and root y square will be y. And it is 36y square plus 72y minus 169y plus 36 is equal to 0. And 36y square and 72y minus 169y will be minus 97y. Plus 36 is equal to 0. And now we need to write minus 97y is minus ay minus by such that a plus b, it should be equal to 97, and a times b, it should be equal to 36 times 36. 36 times 36. And 36 is 4 times 9. And 36 is 4 times 9. And 9 times 9 is 81. And 4 times 4 is 16. And 97 can be written as 81 plus 16. So it is 36y square and minus 97y, it will be minus 81y minus 16y plus 36 is equal to 0. and here we can take 9y common, and it is 4y minus 9. And here we can take minus 4 common, and it is 4y minus 9 is equal to 0. And it is 9y minus 4 times 4y minus 9 is equal to 0. So either 9y minus 4 will be 0. That means y will be equal to 4 by 9, and 4y minus 9, it can be 0. So y will be equal to 9 by 4. And y is x by 1 minus x, that is 4 by 9. And if we cross multiply, then 9x will be equal to 4 times 1 minus x, and 9x is equal to 4 minus 4x, and 13x is equal to 4. So x will be equal to 4 by 13. And here y is x by 1 minus x, that is 9 by 4. And if we cross multiply, then 4x will be equal to 9 times 1 minus x, and 4x is equal to 9 minus 9x, and 4x plus 9x will be 13x, that is equal to 9. So x will be equal to 9 by 13. So x is 4 by 13 and 9 by 13.